The Beauharnois Hydroelectric Power Station is a run-of-the-river hydroelectric power station along the St. Lawrence Seaway on the St. Lawrence River, in Quebec, Canada. The station was built in three phases, and comprises 36 turbines, capable of generating up to 1,853 megawatts of electrical power. Constructions on the facility began in 1930 and was completed in 1961. The facility was designated a National Historic Site of Canada in 1990. Topic: See also. Beauharnois scandal. Beauharnois canal. St. Lawrence Seaway. List of electrical generating stations in Canada. Reservoirs and dams in Canada.